Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
He said, no, Lord, spare him, spare her this year also. Give me time to work with that. Go ahead and sing that song again. Let's go ahead and kneel together. We're up here. And you let this be our prayer.
Never could have made it.
Amen. Amen.
Father, we just want to say thank you. Because, Lord, the truth is we have been in that place where we could have lost it. We could have lost our health. We could have lost our minds. We could have lost our marriages. Lord, we could have lost our grip on Jesus. We could have found ourselves sinking deep in sin, far from the peaceful shore. But Jesus stepped in. Jesus was our intercessor. And he said, Lord, I know you've come these many years seeking fruit and found none. But just spare it this year. Lord, we just want to tell Jesus, Lord, we're not where we are because of the neglect on your part. Jesus, you've done everything. And our condition is not a reflection of your fault. Because Jesus is enough. Jesus is able. And Jesus desires us to bear fruit to your glory. So, Father, we've come to this altar to say that we want to live a life of gratitude in response to you. Lord, we want to acknowledge that we never would have made it to this day had it not been for you. And because Jesus asked you to spare us this year also, may we bear fruit to the glory of God. We love you and we thank you for these gifts. We offer this prayer from our hearts in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Amen.